Welcome to this video update of the progress at the Spring Garden campus of Carlisle United Methodist Church. On Sunday, September 23rd, 2018, our church family broke ground at the Spring Garden campus. Here are some shots of that landmark occasion. We'll concentrate on the main features of the site, showing the pre-land development, initial land development, and how things look now. Here's an overview of the campus looking east toward the worship center and then west toward the entrance, taken on September 15th, 2018. Beginning in September 2018, like an experienced sculptor, the Glime team began carving out the various segments of the campus and laying the stormwater drainage connecting us to Latort Creek. This is the cul-de-sac, which will be finished later. This was the entrance in August. This is it now, giving you a better view of the building. Here are the cul-de-sac and the outline of the curved driveway leading to the parking area. When all five utility trenches are completed, the Funk team will move equipment and materials to begin the building itself. The large parking area with more than 300 slots surrounds the building, with access to the three main entrances. The stormwater areas will be shallow, allowing us to use them for some recreational fields. As part of the clearing process, the contractor did a controlled blast. One view is from the drone, the other from ground level, captured by Jeff Barnes. This shows some of the worship center site preparation and the future worship center. These are scenes showing the state of land development at the Spring Garden campus through mid-December 2018. Please continue to pray for the safety of the site workers and for God's blessings on our progress.